The last time we talked, you were working on a kid's show and promoting Toy Story 4. And now a lot has changed in the past 10 months. So I just want to ask Tony Hale how Tony Hale's doing.
I'm doing good. We're taking it day to day, you know, as we all are. I have a 14-year-old, so I think it's a little more challenging on her.
Switching gears here, health. It's on the top of everyone's minds, especially lung health. I know you are an asthma patient. So what is one thing you want people to know when it comes to asthma?
I've pretty much had asthma for as long as I can remember since I was a kid. I was that kid who had so many inhalers attached to my body. But over time, I've really gotten better control of it and very grateful for that, and given this opportunity to help educate others on how they can get better control of it, I think that's really exciting to me because I know the relief that can come. I know the struggle. And so there's a lot of things I've learned about, one being that asthma is not a one-size-fits-all disease. I kind of came in thinking I knew everything there was to know about asthma, but it's not. Asthma is very different for each person, very different.
Wow. Now, I think asthma, I think lungs, I think coronavirus, just because it's so topical. Are people with asthma right now, asthma patients, are they at a higher risk?
I think it's right now, it's just there's so much. What's the scariest is the uncertainty of it all.
Yeah.
With anything about COVID right now, but that's what's so cool about this campaign and being able to talk about this is having learned, honestly, in the past 6 months that nearly 7 out of 10 people have an elevated number of a white blood cell called eosinophils. And I thought mainly that asthma was caused from outside triggers, when in actuality, a lot of it comes from inside, possibly through these eosinophils, and that can be detected through a blood test.
Mm.
And once you get this blood test, you can get a better treatment with your doctor. And what that does is with all this uncertainty, when you have that knowledge and you have a more of an understanding of what specific type of care you need for your specific asthma, it brings that freedom. Because the scary thing about asthma is you feel like your life source is taken away from you.
Yeah.
You feel like the breath is being taken away. So to have more of a personal care approach with your doctor is everything. There's a website called easthma.com where you can find out more information and then find out where you can get this free blood test.
Good for you for raising awareness and for giving strength to people who might feel vulnerable during this time. Because I know asthma patients and I know how vulnerable you can feel when you're in the middle of not being able to breathe. It's an incredibly vulnerable feeling, I would assume. Yeah. So good on you. I'm going to switch over to Gary. Your role is Gary on V. We have to ask, how do you think Selena Meyer would handle the pandemic if she was in charge? And would Gary be on board?
Well, I know Selena would not care at all about my asthma.
I know.
She would not care one bit. And I can promise you that Gary would have an inhaler in his bag. But Selena, like, it's all about Selena.
Right.
The thing that would be a problem with Selena was the fact that she wasn't able to get into the stores to buy a new outfit. That's all she would care about.
Tony Hale, it is always such a pleasure talking with you again. Thank you for talking to Daily Blast Live.